This country's so beautiful. I don't want to leave.
What a coincidence.
This isn't a ticket to Paris.
Yeah, I know. That call yesterday was from Africa. And they wanted me to come back for 6 months. And I didn't want to tell you until I was sure. But, this last weekend has really shown me how important it is to be with the ones you love.
Ned.
Just wait a second, please. I think you know what I'm asking here. And I know it's a really, really big sacrifice for you, but I do love you. And I want you to come with me.
Listen to me. You are so important to me. Africa is what you want. No matter how much I feel for you, I can't put my life on hold for 6 months.
Well, you can't blame a boy for trying, I guess, huh? I better go. You keep it. You might change your mind. See you around, Nancy Drew.
I love you too. I don't know why I ran after Ned's train. I didn't want to go to Africa, but I didn't want him to leave either. You know, he was right. Our relationship is a mystery. But it's the one mystery I can't seem to solve.